Hey, my friend, what's going on today? Hey, good morning, it's Gene. Top of the morning to you. I got my shake here on. Really good. How we doing today? It's a lovely day here in the neighborhood. I hope you're doing well. I'm out here, I'm getting up and getting out. Hey, first off, I gotta say, I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a great weekend. It's a Monday, we're ready to go. Hey, I can tell you right off the bat, I am not a morning person. I am not. That's just the God's the honest truth. I try to get up early. I try to do these videos, try to be positive, and it sparks something in me that gets me going for the day. But I'm generally just not a morning person. But I posted a meme that said, if you're going to rise, you might as well shine, right? And that's what I try to do, but just give me a minute. Give me a minute. I got to get up. How you doing? You understand that? You understand that, especially on a Monday? It's just like every other day, right? If you get it, give me a thumbs up. Let me know. I mean, I am not a morning person. It takes me a little bit to get going. But I'll tell you, what are you going to do today? What are you going to do today? If you're going to get up, if you're going to rise, if you're going to get to it, what are you going to do to shine today? How are you going to shine? How are you going to help some other people? Are you going to get out there? Are you going to get motivated? Maybe you're going to go do some walking. Maybe you're going to go do some weights or something at the gym. And then you can get out and volunteer or something, or hold a door for a neighbor, or do anything you can. How can you shine today? What can you do? What's that? Who is that one person maybe that you can, you know, just help out today? Who is that one person? Think about it. Maybe write it down. I saw something else. Actually, I posted a video about it last night. And something I really need to do is start making a plan, write it down, and then follow through with it, you know, and maybe just do that daily, even if it's just one thing you got to do today, how you're going to shine today, maybe write it down. I got to do that when I get home, because I walk over here to the lake. Did you guys see the lake, how beautiful it is this morning, you know? So I've got to get up, I've got to write it down, I've got to try to shine today, do my best, and, you know. And as I said, I'm just not a morning person. It's just the way it is. But look, I'm waking up, I feel good. How do you feel? You guys there? If you're there, give me a thumbs up, give me a heart, drop a little comment right down there. Let me know where you're watching the video from. I'd really like to hear from you. You know, hopefully you guys understand what I'm saying, because I'm human, you're human. You know, some of us just aren't morning people, but let's rise and shine today. Let's get to it. Let's see what we can do to help some other people out today. If you're with me, give me a thumbs up, all right? You with me? You with me? I'm waiting. That's all good. You might be catching us on the replay. You might be catching us on YouTube later down the road. I appreciate it if you do. All my videos are up if you drop by my site, www.gugogene.com. That's my website right there. But come on by. Check it out. Check out my videos and all that good stuff. But you guys are great. Thank you for following me. I hope you have a beautiful day. Hope you rise. I hope you shine. Even if you're not a morning person like me, it's okay. Let's get out there and do it today. Let's get out there and spread some joy and love and positivity, all right? Hey, peace and chicken grease. Love you guys. Hope you have a great day.